All right, so game week one is practically in the books. How's your team been getting on?
Mate, why do you take fantasy football so seriously? If you don't know the answer to that, I'm out of here.
So yeah, let's take a look at my team. I think it's done all right. I'm starting off with Cech. Some terrible mistakes he made against West Ham. I bet Jose's looking on thinking, yeah, 10 million, cheers. But yeah, I'm going to keep him in. I think it's just a bad first game. He's got potential for next week. So yeah, he's going to stay in. Defense, solid clean sheet for Klein away at Stoke. I thought Liverpool played pretty well. I mean, it wasn't the most exciting of games. There wasn't many clear-cut chances. Bellerin, I think he was a late injury for him. So yeah, everyone, I had Debuchy in pre-season and I got convinced to take him out. And then Debuchy actually ended up starting, but never mind. Yeah, we'll see how that looks come Monday after the City game, but Richard should be on. Give me an extra 8 points. That's pretty good. Klein's also on for some bonus points, I think, looking at the stats from the Stoke game. So yeah, obviously I'm recording this before the points have been added. Ivanovic, I haven't actually seen the Chelsea game yet, so I can't comment on how he played, but conceding 2 goals at home to Swansea, probably not ideal. Unlucky to the guy that had Courtois as his triple captain. I've seen that doing the rounds on Twitter. Yeah, not the best decision, I don't think. And going on to the midfield, Sinclair looked okay for Villa. Didn't really get involved too much, but yeah, I'm going to stick with him because he obviously looks so sharp in pre-season. It just needs to translate to the Premier League. Henderson, bit of a concern actually. He's playing very deep. Obviously, I was told that he would do that, so taking up the kind of the former Gerrard role, maybe that's one to swap or think about swapping. The guy Richie didn't really live up to the hype that I put on him, so yeah, a bit of a fail on my part for that, but he did look pretty good. So cutting in from that right hand side of his left foot, that could be pretty dangerous against weaker teams. So yeah, I'll keep him in for now because he's fairly cheap and frees up some money elsewhere. Theo didn't start, so didn't really do a lot when he came on. Bit disappointed, but yeah, he'll probably stay in. Hopefully he gets some game time next week. And Memphis for United, yeah, as I said in the previous video, he looked really good, really strong, really keen. So yeah, I think it's just a matter of time before he kind of settles in and then starts getting some points. Rooney up top, yeah, didn't do much wrong really for United against Spurs. Obviously the dubious assist, I'm going to stick with him. And Benteke, disappointing, I guess. Maybe he should have done a bit better away at Stoke. Did it suit him? So, yeah, who do you think I should bring in? Who's the kind of weak link in this team? Obviously, just tell me in the comments and tell me how your teams did. That's exactly what this channel is all about. So subscribe and give me your teams, give me your advice, because I think I'm going to need it.